Welcome to Skydive City right here in Zephyr Hills, Florida. You're wearing some fancy getup right there. What's that for? What are we about to go do?
I have no idea. I think I'm going to jump.
You're going to jump out of an airplane.
Yeah.
That one right there, actually.
A perfectly good airplane.
No, you're not. When you get inside that thing, you'll see there's nothing perfectly good about it. Why are we doing this today?
My daughter talked me into it.
Is that her right there, Rebecca? I thought I talked you into it. All right, well, in just a few minutes, we're gonna climb on that plane, go up to 13,500 feet, and jump out and hit speeds of over 120 miles per hour.
Wow.
I got a question for you, Paul. Are you ready?
Yeah.
That makes one of us.
Well, I started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up. The world gets still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return. The rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing.
You just jumped from a perfectly good airplane. How do you feel right now?
Good.
You did great up there.
Thank you.
Which part was your favorite?
I think after the chute opened, it was kind of rough, but
yeah.
Then from on it, it was
peaceful.
You could really look around.
Nice. Are you glad you did it?
Yeah, I sure am.
Would you do it again?
Yes, I would.
Right here at Skydive City. Thanks for jumping with us. We'll see you next time. Yeah, buddy. Go.